Hi there, my name is Gabby. Let's take a trip to Lake Como. The pandemic has undoubtedly been a difficult and chaotic time, but it has inspired us to bring the world of food and classic scenery closer to you. Using the advantage of diverse cooks and fascinating technology, we can offer access to incredible views and cuisine to everyone longing for a getaway from their environment without doing major traveling. Escaping your city to your dream destination has never been so easy with Explore Restaurants. With a wide selection of unique tourist attractions, we bring the location to you in a 4D experience. Choose from the coasts of Greece to the Amazon rainforest. Explore, your next bite awaits. Now I'll throw it over to Jan, who will talk about the logo.
So for our logo usage, our logo will be placed on storefronts, food menus, takeout boxes and bags, employee uniforms, social media banners, and profile pictures. Our storefront logo will take up a large amount of space for attraction. Social media will use smaller sizing, uniforms will use discreet logo sizing, and all will be customized to fit appropriately. To ensure that the logo is easily identified, always surround the logo with a correct clear space. So with our logo, it's going to be the letter E. And this is not how to use the logo. Do not distort the logo, do not remove elements, do not change the colors, and do not rotate the elements. And Noah will take over for the color usage.
As we go into color usage, you can notice right away the earth colors. This ties into our brand tone of traveling. With cool and calm blues to earthy, positive greens, it helps deliver a vibe that speaks our universal language at Explore. And for our typeface, we use Calibre Regular that will be used for the logo. Roboto Light will be used for any headlines to capture any important ideas or information, while Roboto Thin will be used for more of the wordy information and for any details needed to further any more from the headline. Now I'll pass it on to Julia for image and photo guidelines.
So for the image and photo guidelines, the type of images that will be used for the cover and profile images, they will be the same across all platforms. We will use original photography and stock images, and these images will be presented with hard angles. In the images, people and objects will be included, typically images of people engaging with specific destinations and featured cuisines. There will be no effects and no graphic elements. This is an example of the type of images we would use. And now for tone. So who are we? We are always seeking our next adventure and exploration. We dream of traveling the world and trying new things. We are food lovers and enjoy different cultures around the world. For our tone, we are adventurous and daring. We are always encouraging people to escape their comfort zone and seek new and ambitious adventures. We love meeting new people and engaging in new conversations. So I'll pass it over to Stephanie to talk about platforms.
Okay, thank you, Julia. As we move into platforms, we will be using Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, Snapchat, and TikTok. So our Instagram handle will be instagram.com/explore. We'll be doing 2 posts a week and using the hashtags explore page, hashtag foodie, hashtag explore with a certain destination. So above, this is an example of the layout on one of our Instagram ads. And here is another. And above here, we have an example of the introductory video being used as a Facebook ad. Our Facebook name would just be facebook.com/explore. We'd be doing 2 posts a week and using the hashtags hashtag explore foods, hashtag explore with a certain destination. And Gabby will be taking Twitter.
So let's take a look at our Twitter. For our Twitter, we'll be using the handle explore, and our scheduling for posts will be 3 posts a week plus any additional replies to tweets that we are mentioned in. And then we will also be using the Twitter hashtags explore, explore foods, and explore new foods. So as you can see in the picture, we are going to be using polls to engage with our followers with the question of what's your favorite cuisine, and followers can take a pick at which one their favorite is. And now I'll throw it over to Noah, who will talk about Snapchat.
So for Snapchat, our username will be explorefood, and we'll post 3 stories a day on Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays. And the times will be 12 p.m., 4 p.m., and 6 p.m. And these filters will be a way to engage with Explore's concept, having a scenery and background of your choice that you could pick from our selection. And we'll be keeping up with trends of TikTok with the use of an audio saying, if your best friend really knows you, which destination would they pick? And we would post 4 posts a week and use the hashtags for you page, explore, and any hashtags that are trending. Explore, plan a getaway without going out of your way. We appreciate your time today, and we hope that you're just excited as we are. We're now open to any questions. Thank you.